My name is Anthony Ortega. My career path to Altec, I actually started going to college for a couple years, played basketball, never really decided what I wanted to do with my life. My dad, who also works here, told me about a job in on the paint line, so I decided I would try it out, started working as a temp, eventually worked my way up. I am now a group leader here at Altec, so it is possible for anyone to build themselves up, step up the ladder. Every day is a different challenge. Doesn't matter, it could be a part shortage or something like that. My job is to make sure the line is successful at any cost. I have a family of my own. I have me, my wife, and two other kids. I've lived very comfortably working here at Altec. I've never had any issues worrying about money or worrying about insurance. I have a 401k, so whenever I do decide to retire, I'll have money there. My job, sometimes I have to travel in case maybe we didn't do something right the first time. Been to Alabama, met with Alabama Power. I've been to Florida, met with Florida Power and Light. I've been to Roanoke, our own org. We're always continuing to improve ourselves. I enjoy interacting with all the associates that I have in my line. I enjoy the challenges that we face every single day on the line. My job might one day be to do this, and the next day I got to do something else, but it's always different, it's always changing. It's never just a constant thing. If I were to talk to a new hire, I would tell them, hey, this is a great place to work. Got a real family environment around here. Everybody cares about each other. We have good benefits. You're never gonna have to worry about money or anything. Really just a great place to work. Great people, and you'd be lucky to work here. My favorite Altec value is customers always first. I just feel like that's our strongest value. That's what makes people continue to buy our trucks. That's what drives all of us down on the floor to continue to do better. We're always worried about the safety of the linemen that are working on our trucks. Our job is just to make sure that they're safe and then and so on and so on.